I am thrilled to tell you all about our latest exciting features. But first, I'd like to take a moment to share the driving factors behind these new capabilities. Every company has unique processes and challenges that are best met with solutions tailored to them. Many of these processes are responsive in nature, initiated by or in consultation with people. But many are at their most optimal when they are triggered instantly and proactively, with no human involvement. With the launch of autonomous agents in Copilot Studio, we've given you the power to build highly personalized solutions that can reshape internal business processes or invent customer-facing interactions. And best of all, it allows you to build these experiences in-house and often without code. Whether it's a finance team managing budget thresholds, a sales team sizing renewal opportunities early, or a frontline team addressing urgent low supply alerts, driving these processes with autonomous agents makes everything more efficient. Our agents are being deployed in virtually every language, every country, and every industry. Copilot Studio is at the heart of this revolution. There are three main themes associated with our vision for Copilot Studio this wave: using AI to make your employees more productive, using AI to transform your enterprise processes, and building custom AI solutions. Let's begin by looking at how AI can make your employees more productive. In concert with M365 Copilot, Copilot Studio plays a key part in amplifying employee productivity by allowing information workers to customize Microsoft Copilot and create their own agents. Now, not every employee needs sweeping multi-department agents. For many of them, their favorite agents are the ones they created to make their day-to-day work easier. A salesperson created an agent to organize and map out their customer visits. An employee created a performance helper agent to assemble a dossier of accomplishments they can use for performance reviews. A developer created code analysis agent to evaluate and coach them on the quality of their code. Individual employees can create these agents and then share them with their colleagues. Popular agents quickly go viral and end up being used by entire teams. Let's take a step beyond personal productivity. Copilot Studio is also being used to transform enterprise business processes. Enterprises use Copilot to build agents capable of automating large-scale processes. These agents generate big returns on investment. They use knowledge across hundreds of third-party systems to make insights, recommendations, or even act autonomously. They function like intelligent APIs, knowing the right backend systems to call at the right time. Insurance companies have built customer support agents that can work across the sales cycle. They help customers select the right product, adjust their existing coverage, or auto-process claims. Companies looking for a supplier have built proposal analysis agents to generate an RFP, evaluate responses, and recommend a vendor. And hospitals have created schedule optimizer agents that can optimize coverage schedules for staff based on specialty, availability, and service demand. For customers who already have strong in-house AI dev teams, we've got something great for you too. The final pillar of our AI architecture is building custom AI solutions. Azure AI Foundry is a developer-first platform for building enterprise-grade AI solutions, offering full control over models, data orchestration, and advanced AI capabilities. When combined with Copilot Studio, organizations can start with low-code AI solutions and scale to fully customized enterprise AI applications. We find that customers have a variety of use cases here. Some customers want to extend their Copilot Studio agents with custom models they've built or fine-tuned in Azure. Some have large amounts of data stored in Azure that they want to use as knowledge sources for nuanced and deep reasoning. Some want to write a code-first agent in Azure and call it from their Copilot Studio agent. And some want to build a fully customized AI solution and use a Copilot Studio agent as part of it. Whether your goals are individual, enterprise level, or entirely custom, Microsoft's agent ecosystem provides the right combination of capabilities to achieve them. One customer taking full advantage of our flexible agent stack is Eneco. Eneco is the largest solar energy producer in Belgium, with more than 400,000 solar panels installed across business and consumer markets. Providing a high level of customer service for their 1.5 million customers was a challenge for their contact center. To meet the challenge, they invested in the Microsoft platform to provide agent-driven customer service. Eneco's chatbot can handle a wide variety of customer service requests in multiple languages. It can walk prospective customers through selecting the right service. It can help diagnose and troubleshoot problems for existing customers. And as an omnichannel solution, it is integrated with Eneco's live chat platform when escalation is necessary. It was an ambitious project involving Azure AI, Azure Data Lake, Fabric, and Dataverse. Customers interact with the agent in their native language with Azure AI translation. The agent detects their intent using conversational language understanding in Azure AI. It then determines the right combination of knowledge sources through Dataverse to formulate an answer through Azure AI Studio. At the center of it all, providing all the orchestration, is Copilot Studio. The multilingual AI agent was deployed on the company website in just 3 months. This was half the time it took to deploy their previous chatbot solution. Charles mentioned this earlier, but it's worth emphasizing the statistic. Comparing to the previous chatbot, their new AI agent is able to handle 70% more customer conversations without requiring handoff to a live customer service representative. It handles 24,000 chats per month without escalation, up from 10,000 from their old chatbot. This project was such a success that Eneco plans to roll out a voice channel next using Azure Communication Services and Azure AI Speech. Let's take a look at how Eneco can benefit from the newest capabilities of Copilot Studio to further enhance their ability to provide top-tier autonomous customer service.
Eneco's customer service agent is capable of a wide variety of tasks, from looking up account details to troubleshooting common issues. Starting in Copilot Studio, I already have the agent opened and set up with various knowledge sources, triggers, and other capabilities needed to answer a wide range of questions for customers. But let's make it smarter. I want to enhance it to give customers the ability to pay a utility bill, schedule a service installation, and autonomously perform sentiment analysis after a service call. Let's start with the utility bill. I'll start in the new flow area of Copilot Studio and create a new flow. I picked a flow because bill pay is a structured, deterministic process. Previously, Eneco had to build agents and flows separately, but with agent flows in Copilot Studio, they can now design the agent as a whole rather than in parts. I have the option to create a flow generatively the same way I create agents, simply by describing it in natural language. Once I've described it, Copilot Studio will suggest a flow for me. It will include a trigger, tools, and even AI builder and generative actions to control the logic I described. I'll review the suggested apps and services to ensure the connections are working. With the flow created, I can fine-tune the logic in the designer. But I like the way this looks, so I'll publish it. Once I've published the flow, it now becomes available to be used as a tool. I can take the new flow, and with just a few clicks, I've added it to my agent. From here, I can call it like I would any other tool. Eneco can reuse this flow across any agents they build in the future, making deploying new agents progressively faster. This is looking good so far, but let's take things to the next level. Eneco's agent can handle a lot of tasks without needing employee intervention, but it can't install solar panels or electric chargers. That requires people in the field. Deep reasoning can give my agent the sophisticated decision-making skills to match a field installer with a customer without a field service dispatcher doing it manually. Once enabled, I can edit my instructions and ask it to use reason to make a recommendation for a field service technician. It will base the recommendation on the account management systems, field service databases, and the details of the customer's request. And it can do it in seconds compared to the minutes it would take a human representative. A little later, I'll show you what the deep reasoning output looks like. All right, so I've modified my agent to include a deterministic flow, and I've added deep reasoning to help match a customer request with a technician. The role of this agent can continue even outside of the confines of the customer interaction by tracking how the customer felt about the end-to-end service experience after an installation. I can do that by adding a prompt from the Tools page. Tools are extensible capabilities that can be added to agents. They include the features you know and love, like triggers, actions, and connectors, but they include a few new goodies too. One of them is the Model Context Protocols, or MCP server. MCP servers allow you to securely connect and sync the agent directly with the systems where data lives. The computer using agent may have also caught your eye, but we'll save that one for another time. Let's select a prompt. I can start with a template or create my own. To help the agent understand customer feedback sentiment, I'll create a prompt that uses the Phi model, courtesy of Azure AI Foundry. Increasingly, AI-savvy customers like Eneco rely on multiple AI models that specialize in certain types of analysis. I selected Phi because it excels at extracting intent from the customer survey data. To visually understand the trends, this prompt has a code interpreter added to generate charts from the quantitative feedback. When I test it, the resulting response is a combination of sentiment analysis of the open text customer feedback combined with the chart of the quantitative scoring. Now, whenever a customer feedback is submitted, a report is generated and emailed to the technician. The report will include an overview of services provided and a summary of the customer feedback. And like other AI tools, Eneco's team will be able to make these prompts into a reusable library that can help them deploy additional agents even faster. Okay, I've created an agent capable of both conversational and autonomous actions. It's smart. Smart enough to know when to use what prompts, knowledge, and flows to make complex decisions. That's a lot, so testing and debugging will be key. To help me understand the agent's logic, Copilot Studio now uses AI to formulate a natural language explanation. I'll start by testing the sentiment analysis prompt I created a minute ago. I'll pick a customer survey being submitted as the trigger. I'll run this test with a previously used trigger and can watch as the agent's decision tree builds. Copilot Studio's generative AI capabilities go through all those prompts, knowledge articles, flows, and tools I've added. It will then figure out the best approach to the puzzle it's been presented with. If I want to know how it came to its decision, I can review the thought process of the agent's actions to ensure it makes sense and matches what I intended. I can also test the agent's conversational abilities. Here, I'll simulate a customer interaction to test its ability to process a service change. The generative orchestration capabilities of Copilot Studio understands that there are two requests in one without getting tripped up. The agent responds to both of my questions and asks a question of its own. It then comes back with a recommended time. But how did it pick that time and that field service tech? I can follow its thought process by seeing the deep reasoning model in action. It gives me a detailed analysis of its reasoning and how it took various factors into account to make its recommendation. It's tools like these that make perfecting agents simpler than ever for companies like Eneco. So I built an agent that works, but how well does it work? To test that, we're introducing the evaluation framework. This framework provides multiple methods to generate test cases. This will make for a structured validation process that is easy to replicate. There are three approaches the evaluation framework supports. The first is that I can convert the test conversations I had with the agent into automated evaluation scenarios. Second, I can import a file with predefined business-specific test questions. And third, I can create AI-generated test cases based on a combination of the agent's description, topics, and knowledge base. I'll select AI-generated test cases, and it will create a set of questions for me to review. I can add my own or ask it to generate a new batch, but these look pretty good. So I'll run the test and wait for it to complete. When they're ready, I can evaluate the results. Most of the responses passed, but in the event that I wasn't happy with any of the answers, I always have the option to add new or different knowledge sources or tools. With the agent deployed, I can monitor how it and my other agents are performing with analytics. These analytics will help Eneco understand usage patterns, identify areas for improvement, and optimize performance. I can see metrics like the resolution rate, the escalation rate, and the abandonment rate. I can improve my agent's performance by reviewing Copilot's suggestions. It tells me it's struggling to answer questions about service outages, so it suggests that I supplement its knowledge with a data source that shows the service status. Copilot makes it easy for me to act on its suggestions by taking me straight to the knowledge area. I'll select a database with real-time information about service status for each customer's address. A couple of clicks later, and I've added a new information source that will make my agent smarter. So what have we done? Within a short period of time, I've taken a customer service agent and expanded it with far more capabilities, including a new autonomous trigger. I've tested it, validated it, and evaluated its performance. Then I followed its suggestions to close its knowledge gaps. In just minutes, I was able to take an agent and evolve it with deeper reasoning and an ever-improving ability to meet the needs of my customers.
As you just saw, organizations like Eneco are using Copilot Studio to drive their business objectives forward at all levels of the organization. They can combine both generative and deterministic processes into a single agent. They can deploy multiple specialized AI models for deep reasoning and problem solving. And then they can quickly test, debug, deploy, and analyze the impact their agents are having on their operations. This is still just the beginning, and the only thing that excites us more than what we're doing next is seeing what you're all going to do next.